Why am I in the ground?
I don't believe you.
I'm so bad.
There's a bump there. When you get
all right, guys, first and foremost, before I get into it, Zane is driving Josh's
car, you know? You know, it was just out of nowhere, you know?
How like, do you feel like, hey, when you get hurt?
And then when the ambulance showed up, the paramedics told us that we weren't allowed to record anywhere on the ambulance, so we thought it'd be a better idea just to drive to the hospital.
Text me real quick. Bye-bye.
David calling his father to ask if he has
his room. Dad!
See the bump?
So
when you hit your leg like that, it can hurt. Let's put a nice pack on it. That should help it feel better.
Jason, how you feeling?
Really, really shook up.
You severely hurt your head.
Really hard on Jason. Jason's like, we pull over.
I think the doctor better check on me too.
Yes,
over there.
You do. Hey guys, I'm glad you came to me for help.
I'm gonna need a lot of stitches. I can't
talk.
I was gonna do a second channel video today, but I can't do it.
Are you feeling any
guys,
better?
Guys, don't worry. The clickbait is gonna be fire
tomorrow. It does feel better.
That's the update right now.
Thank you, lady.
He's just bleeding all over his own Tesla. He has all white seats, so that doesn't sound too good already.
Why is he gonna think something happened?
Oh,
well, I do what I can. Now, keep holding that ice pack.
I'm going to the hospital.
Yeah.
Did you get it on tape?
Yeah.
I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.